guys, Tommy and Anthony here for Signal by Sony, a show about everything Sony makes. So if you or anyone you know is hard of hearing, you know what a challenge going to the movies can be.
Yeah, my dad has a little bit of hearing loss, and so when he goes to the movies, he can't really hear dialogue and or keep up with the plot very easily. There are theaters that offer closed captioning, but they're usually only available at certain times of the day, certain times of the week. They only show whatever the biggest movie of the week is. Well, thankfully, there's new technology from Sony that allows the hearing impaired to enjoy new movies whenever they want.
Hey guys, I am here in Vegas at CinemaCon, where you can get anything from theater seats to a digital projector to these. These are Sony's entertainment access glasses, and I just watched a demo of these. They're really interesting. They are closed captioning glasses for the hearing impaired. So basically, on either side of this, there's a tiny projector that is putting subtitles up in front of your eyes, and you can change all sorts of little things like the language, you can change how far or close the captions seem to look, you can change the brightness, you can even change the angle of it depending on where you're sitting in the theater. There's also a 3D overlay for them. So if you're somebody who already wears glasses, or you don't want to wear two pairs of glasses, you don't have to double up. You can get everything that you need just kind of right here. What's neat about these is that this is not something that you're going to have to buy yourself. This is something that theater owners are going to make available to you. So if you have need for an assistive device while you're watching a movie, the theater owner will just provide this. You don't have to go to any sort of special screening for the hearing impaired. You can go see a movie with your friends, any movie, whenever you want. Also, I should mention that these are not a concept technology. These are out right now, particularly at Regal Cinemas. So if you have a Regal Cinema near you, you can give them a call and see if these are available. And if you want to keep up with everything Sony's doing in the digital cinema space, it's just sony.com/digital cinema. I am going to buy a popcorn machine while I'm here, I think.
All right, for more info on the closed caption glasses, just head to Sony's website.
Yep, and that about does it for us. So just a reminder, if you want to watch more Signal videos, just head to sony.com/signal or youtube.com/signal.